Hi, I'm Gina Petricelli with OU Web Communications, and I will be taking you through training for the content management system. So let's go over some of the basics first. Our content management system, or the CMS for short, is called CQ5. In order to access the CMS, you must be using the most recent version of Firefox or Chrome. You also need to log in from campus. If you are off the OU network, you will need to download the Norman Campus VPN and log in through the VPN before you log in to CQ in order to access it from off campus. To log in, visit cq5author.ou.edu and log in with your 4x4 and password. Sometimes when you log into CQ, particularly if you're a first-time user or if you do not log in daily, you may get an error saying that your username and password don't match. Just hit sign in again and it should load and take you to the CQ5 website admin screen. From this admin screen, you'll be able to navigate around to different pages you have access to in the CMS. Once you locate your website, which are all listed in alphabetical order, you can click the plus sign to expand out what we call child pages. Now let's find the page that we would like to create underneath. So you can see under Webcom, we have quite a few child pages, but I want to go down to About Webcom because I'm going to build a new child page there. Whatever parent you have highlighted on the left is where you'll be building your child page underneath. So in this case, I'm going to build a new page underneath About Webcom. Now let's go up to New Page. You're going to see a title and a name field. Your title refers to your navigation title, so you want to make sure that this is case sensitive. In this case, we're just going to call this Test Page. The name is what appears in the URL. If you leave the name field blank, the CMS will automatically create a URL based on your page title. If you want to fill in the name field yourself, make sure it is always lowercase, as lowercase URLs are a web standard. Next, we're going to find our template type. If you've forgotten what kind of template you are using for your website, just refer to the template column here in your website list. In this case, I'll be using the departmental content template. Once I've selected my template, I can hit Create, and you're going to see a new page fall underneath About Webcom. And you can see the URL is created with a dash in between each of the title words. Now we're going to open up the new page that we created by double-clicking. This will open the page in edit mode so we can add content to the page. You'll notice that the page opens in a new tab. I find this convenient because my site admin screen is always open, and I can have multiple pages open in edit mode at once. But you may find you like the page to open in the same tab better. To change this feature, simply go back to your admin screen, click on your username, and go to Preferences. You can see in Window Management, you can say multiple windows or single windows. In edit mode, you'll see your page is broken up into different blocks of content. You'll see the sidekick, which you can take and drag around. And if I open up my sidebar, which you can hide and expand, this is a way that you can add content, which we'll go over later in our next training videos.